In this video, we introduce our work, CoPeD, Advancing Multi-Robot Collaborative Perception, a comprehensive dataset in real-world environments. We propose an indoor-outdoor air-ground collaborative perception dataset, which covers a wide range of viewpoints, overlap, and occlusion conditions, and also reflects real-world sensor noise and corruption. We use two aerial robots and two ground robots with camera, LiDAR, IMU, and GPS sensors to collect this dataset. Let's see different sequences and zero-shot semantics and depth annotation of this dataset. In the forest scenario, the robot team navigates in a sparse forest. We split up the robots to two subteams. Each has one aerial robot and one ground robot. The aerial robot flies above the paired ground robot, and it can inspect areas that ground robot cannot approach. In the house scenario, two robot subteams inspect a group of fake houses and the natural environment. Different from the forest scenario, the two subteams may switch the pairing of aerial robot and ground robot within one sequence. In this sequence, one aerial robot is flying above the scene to provide a unique viewpoint. We also collect sequence in the indoor environment. In this scenario, one subteam is inspecting an office area while another subteam is navigating through hallways. This scenario covers different lighting conditions. The office area has artificial light and the hallways have natural light. We demonstrate the use case of multi-robot collaborative perception of this dataset. When one aerial robot has severe sensor noises, the robot team can communicate with each other to compensate the sensor noise. Here is another example in the forest environment. Thank you for your attention.